Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this Excel tutorial for beginners, we are going to talk about how you can change the author name of your comments in Microsoft Excel. Okay, in previous tutorials I have showed several topics on comments and you can check them out here, and in this tutorial we are going to talk about author name in Microsoft Excel. Let's get started. Now take a look at this workbook here. I have several comments and you can see this is the author name of this comment. Okay, and now I want to change the author name, and how can I do that? I'm going to click on files and you can see the author of this PC is HP, and I'm going to change it. Click on option, and in the general tab you can see here personalize your copy of Microsoft Office, and you have username HP and this is the author name. Okay, if I change it to Kazi and if I click here this one, always use these values regardless of sign in to Office, and it's going to be the default author name. Okay, for now I'm leaving this, and if I click OK, and now if I create a new comment you can see the author name has changed. So this is what I wanted to show you. In the next tutorial I'm going to show you how you can change the author name at a time. That means we have simply changed one author name, but if we want to change all these comments author name at a time, how we can do that, and in the next tutorial I'm going to show you that. Thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.